All right, it's another happy day here at Fleming's Ultimate Garage. I've got a customer here to pick up this absolutely gorgeous 1966 Mustang convertible. As you can see, she's full custom, beautifully show finished in orange pearl metallic paint, white stripes, beautiful parchment fabric interior with matching boot right there. This is a super comfortable seating in this car. They wrap around you and it's just soft and feels wonderful. And in a convertible, it's nice to have fabric because it won't get so hot or burn you. This beauty's got the Motolita wheel, the custom gauges, modern air conditioning hooked up to that very original looking hang down unit under the dash like they came with back in 66. Custom shifter with overdrive automatic transmission. Beautiful, beautiful car. Real nice sound system right there. That pops out of the dash when you turn the key on. Chrome bullet mirrors, full Shelby body kit. Just beautiful. This one just got here from Las Vegas, where it has lived its entire life out in Nevada. Same owner since 1972, and he decided to restore the car. Well, he got a little carried away. Beautiful wheels, four-wheel disc brakes. This is a full Pro Touring show car. Looks like Bear. Brembo. Brembo four-wheel disc brakes. I love this touch right here. Just amazing. The top is power. She's got power rack and pinion steering. Again, four-wheel power disc brakes. Power door locks right there. All right, let's look under the hood here. What do we have here? And a beautiful hood at that. Custom, custom, custom. The new owner had his mechanic and his body restoration guy come up and look at this car. And they both gave it a big thumbs up. And he was done. He said, okay, my car. This is, in fact, a 351 with the stroker and the board out kit. So it is now 427 cubic inches of small block with a brand new Paxton supercharger on it. That ought to make this light little Mustang go. All the correct bracing and everything to make sure the body doesn't twist with the extra power. Done car, and done beautifully. Aluminum radiator, electric fans, March pulley system there, everything chromed, looking beautiful. There's your supercharger right there, the air cleaners. And Paxton is the one that built the original superchargers for the 66 Shelby Racing cars. So it's kind of neat to have Paxton still involved with the build of this car. Just beautifully detailed everywhere you look. It's right around 500 horsepower and a little over 500 foot-pounds of torque. The supercharger is set low, so the engine's not really stressed. It's only pushing out 4.5 pounds of boost with the pulley that's on it now. You can change that pulley and change things dramatically without a lot of difficulty. But for cruising and going to shows, this is plenty. Let's start her up. And the power top matches this interior. Looks really nice. Okay, let's fire this Mustang up. Cold air conditioning coming out. D&M shifter. Nice speakers there. You know. All the good stuff.
absolutely the finest custom Mustang we've ever had in the 10 years that I've been here. Those lights flicker in the video, but they don't do it in real life. It's just a camera. Beautiful underneath as well. And when you lift the hood, super cool. Yeah, people know what that noise is. That's the supercharger. They'll know it when you come pulling in. It actually gets quieter as you give it some RPM, but an idle is the noise here. There's the modern air system right there. Too cool. All right, if you're looking for a dream ride, give me a call. My name is Jeff Whitaker. You can always reach me at 410-562-9319. Thanks for looking. Bye-bye. That gentleman happens to be a very cool doctor. Can you imagine him making house calls to Netflix? Thanks for looking.